The atomic age is born. Closely guarded plants in New Mexico, Tennessee, and the state of Washington continued their work to shorten the war.
The first self-sustaining chain reacting pile was successfully operated by Enrico Fermi. Fermi's success brought intense efforts, creating huge industries for uranium separation in the town of Oak Ridge, Tennessee, and for the production of plutonium in Hanford, Washington. This tremendous effort forged the material.